We do everything in our power to protect our children and keep them safe. So why wouldn't you make sure they take all three jabs? Help your daughter reduce her risk from cervical cancer. If she's already had two jabs, make sure she takes all three jabs to be HPV free. Take all three jabs. Be VIP.
Take all three. Be VIP.